enter Bollywood. Want to catch all the excitement of Bollywood? Just log on to zoomtv.in.
हमने तो बचपन से यही सुना था कि लाइफ एक रेस है,
तेज नहीं भागोगे तो कोई तुम्हें कुचल के आगे निकल जाएगा।
साला पैदा होने के लिए भी 300 मिलियन स्पर्म से रेस लगानी पड़ी थी।
The men who call themselves three idiots, but actually they're the smartest men in the business. So I'm going to ask them, what does it take to become an idiot like them? I mean, smart. Hi guys, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Tell me, what does it take to be an idiot like you guys?
And of course, Raju, who's also directed the film. I mean, he's the pakka idiot. so we are actually getting credited with being idiots, but they're the real ones. So I think, and for us, a person who's an idiot is someone who is very unusual, very doesn't follow the beaten path. Someone who's amazingly brilliant, actually.
Who thinks differently,
out of the box, is not a conformist. So I think follow your heart, be honest to what you want, and you'll be an idiot.
Okay, I'll try.
The strength and the courage to do something which is quite disastrous on
so
the face of it.
Like you're saying, Socrates or
Galileo.
They were called Gandhi, idiots.
I mean, yeah, yeah, absolutely.
In their time. And
Einstein.
Yeah. But and also another catchphrase of the youngsters today, everyone, like, they call up and they say, all is well.
Yeah.
It's become a catchword. Who thought of that line? Yeah?
I guess Raju and Abhijit, you know, who wrote
this completely.
I think another catch line that's going to catch on really big time is Jahan Panah Tu Seekh Rahe Tu.
Yeah. Only the phrase, not the
action. Along with the action.
No. Yeah. Oh.
So what did you think? It'll be such a big hit?
Well, I knew we were
working.
Did
you imagine it'll open bigger than Gajini?
I just know that it was a good script and Mr. Hirani was directing it and it was starring you. So, and thereafter the process, while we worked on it, we realized that it was really going well. And well, you get that kind of a feeling. And finally, we saw the film and we are very happy with it now. The people, the way they are reacting is quite unprecedented.
It's crazy.
The compliments are out of the world. I mean, they are really shocking the way they are loving the film. So it's great. That was not expected, at least from my end. Yeah.
Yeah.